11.
Memphis. It is beautiful, but it stinks of the battlefield or a tomb.
Hello, friend. Bread for your sweetheart?
No. Thank you. Why do you speak a curse under your breath?
The magician who sold it to me said I must recite it 200 times a day. Since I cannot recite while I sleep, I do it while I work. Though it is hard to get any baking done without my taster.
What happened to your taster?
Gods bless the regime. They arrested him for not paying the tax on spices, and now I am out of cinnamon.
Looks like you need more than a magician. The regime presses even a poor baker so hard. Helping her would be a strike against Ptolemy, however small. And her bread smells delicious.
Salt. Shentati is a shamusi. All right.
Pesen garetanatan.
Good.
Sukhan!
Heavily guarded.
Hey, wait! Nowhere to run to!
Oh.
sister?
I am he.
Cover my escape, brother! Where is he? Doing it to
you. Teta, the baker, asked me to bring you to her.
Beautiful Teta. Now I can see her face again before I die. I am weak with hunger and with love. Will you carry me to Teta?
If I must. Can you walk?
I am too weak even to stand.
Really?
My strength comes from the beautiful Teta.
Does she know you feel this way about her?
I have not yet been brave enough to confess my... Teta!
You brought back my Testa!
This man has something to tell you.
Well?
Teta, I love you.
What?
And I uncovered a plot to poison the Lady Timehotep, beloved of the High Priest.
What?
What?
Lady Timehotep loves our cakes and bread. For 5 years, we have delivered them to the Great Temple. But yesterday, I overheard the guard say that this week's cakes had been poisoned.
Have they been delivered?
I don't know. They'd be in the garrison if not.
Then I will have to move quickly.
This is all too much for me.
Would you like to sit down?
No, Miss Neo-Gerian.
Cakes. I got here in time. We have to make sure they will not poison anyone.
Thank you. You will not escape!
The eagle's love is mine!
Another basket of cakes. These need to be destroyed too. I should check to see if there are any others.
What? Die!
That is the last of the cakes. Tamhotep is safe now.
Should not be.
Hey, hold on!
Travel, brothers! This way!
Hang on. Hey,
what?
The end has come. Nature's law.
Ah.
must be calmed, Rogue. I will have your hide.
Thank you.
Forgive me.
The gods love a generous soul. have here?
High position, Gere.
Set being it! Kiaset her kept you!
Simba owl.
Hey! You're finished! What's this now?
Hey, hold on. You will pay eventually. Hold on.
Your time has come.
Lecheru!
You run, the worse it will go between us.
A Magi should be quicker than you.
How can a child so small run so fast?
Go, Magi! Get them!
Did you bring me here to get rid of these bandits?
Sure did. I'm extremely smart. Everyone says so.
How did a smart boy like you get tricked into working for bandits?
I don't work for them. This mean old lady locked up a bunch of us kids. She makes us steal for her.
Locked up?
Yeah. My sister was going to save us, and she said to meet her in the shipyard by the river. But she never came. Will you look for her? I'll steal you an apple.
Hey, you don't need to buy my help. It is yours for free. What is your sister's name?
Kawit. And mine's Ifri. If you find Kawit, tell her I'm mad at her. I can't believe she made me work all day in the shipyard. That's better than bad.
That ship will not sail anytime soon.
Flames!
There's the mast from the burnt ship. Colorful sail. Unusual. An oil cellar. They kept the children caged. An oil cellar. You may have seen.
Keep your distance, or I'll break your face.
Easy now. Did you see a young girl around the shipyard yesterday?
I see lots of girls. Most not worth looking at twice.
They would likely say the same of you.
If it is information you want, you have just tripled its price.
I'd rather throw my coin pouch in the river. An oil seller. You may have seen Kawit.
Back off, I tell you! I despise thieves and loiterers.
Ah, the ship was dry docked when it caught fire. Traces of oil.
From here before you break something.
There must be another way to make him talk.
Hey!
Yeah. I will tell you about the girl. Just do not break anything else. By the limbs of Osiris, you are a cruel man.
What happened with the girl?
I looked at her twice. The second time, she was stealing my biggest jar of oil. She vanished like a demon in daylight. When I came back, the ruffians were destroying my stock! Made a lot of you sink to the bottom of the Nile.
I think I understand what happened here.
Gawit stole an oil jar from that oaf of a merchant, and hid until nightfall. Under cover of darkness, she spread oil on the ship and set it aflame. The blaze spread to the whole vessel. While the ship burned, Gawit freed the children held on the docks, but the bandits must have caught her. Whoever owns this ship was responsible for the kidnappings.
Capering lunatic. Great.
There's that colorful sail. I need to talk to that child. This area is off limits. Your brother sent me here. Where is Gawit?
They took her, and everyone else, to a house in the city. Some rich lady named Gaia owns it. It's by the temple of Hathor. Will you save my family?
By the Mother Goddess, I will. I should be cautious around here.
Hurry! Med him!
Time is up!
Hmm?
Hey!
Ira, Dio,
I should not be seen in this area.
Seven.
Hey, wait!
Stand and face!
Aha!
Gaia kept up quite an exchange of letters. I could learn more about her from reading these. Gaia kept up quite an exchange of letters.
Hmm. Hey!
Over here! Open this door! Live forever. Did Nessem knew?
No. Young Ifrit did.
Where is he?
What do you mean?
I followed you the whole way.
Take Matsya home. Go.
Why don't you go with them?
I'm going to track down that Roman bitch who did this to my family. If you want to help me kill her, meet me at the house of Neff.
Ugly to kill in front of the little ones. What happened here? Who was he?
Neff. The children called him father. This is his house. This is his house!
You are injured.
I don't give a shit. The Roman hag who did this leaves by boat for Alexandria today. Help me feed her to the crocodiles one piece at a time.
I can go alone. No need for you to bloody yourself, father.
It has to be me!
Is your need worth leaving the children unprotected?
Destroy her name, Bayek of Siwa.
I need to move quickly, or this monster will flee Memphis. Senu can find a ship with colored sails faster than I can.
Cero.
To you, Osiris. Your limbs are lasting.
Hail, Pure One.
May your heart be joyful, Medjay.
Joy is scarce while Memphis chokes on the scent of the grave. I am here to discuss Pasharemta's complaint on the informant table.
Indeed. We seek a capable person to investigate this tomb. Most are too fearful of the demons within to enter.
But demons would fear a priest. Why not investigate yourself?
I am a vessel of the gods. I contribute through prayer.
Then I will face the demons. Pray that your faith shields me.
Tar grants you safety.
Hail to you, Osiris. Your limbs are lasting. You do not know corruption.
Hail to you, Osiris. Your limbs are lasting. You do not know corruption. Hail to you, Osiris. Oh. Oh.
Thank you.
now. There'll be more than a paddle left of you, dog.
Where are you? Where?
Hey, what?
You will pay, corpse!
Please, have a seat. Would you accept me as a traveling companion? I will take a new title. How about Tutmose the Fearsome?
I travel alone.
Of course.
Have you heard about the palace? Crocodiles swarm its halls. Terrible. So many deaths. I am hired to slaughter the beasts, but someone is pouring blood into the water to frenzy them.
And you want my help?
Yes, yes. You will shrug off a crocodile's jaws as most men would a gnat's. Kill crocodiles near the palace, and I will award you half my fee. What do you say, Medjay?
I am good at killing crocodiles.
I knew I could count on you. Medjay the mighty, Medjay the majestic, Medjay the... Never mind. There is a hidden cave near the city's northern limit. Meet me there tonight. Wait. Cave rhymes with brave. Miss that one!
Pile of dead crocodiles should be high enough to bleed Tutmose. Pile. Crocodile. Ah! Oh no. He's rubbing off on me.
Tonight, I promise to reveal all.
The palace grounds are chalked with Sobek's dead.
Did you see? In the pool, human body parts used to lure the crocodiles. Oh, what horror!
But why?
Oh, who knows why evildoers do evil? I came just in time to see two people loading bodies onto boats and riding away.
I will put a stop to this mischief.
Of course you will. And as your loyal companion, I will point you toward the mischief makers. One went toward the palace, and the other was headed for the mummification temple. Here is half my pay, as promised. I will meet you back at my boat! One day, I met an all-powerful Medjay who kept the crocodiles away.
Isu. Anetem.
God himself would cause less chaos. They are far more aggressive than usual. The scum responsible for the crocodile attacks. Children will be more peaceful now.
Heresy is a ship. Shedid.
I saw. Hey, what the?
Always one breaks from the pack.
Monster will flee Memphis.
You need supplies, traveler?
Amun bless you.
Oh.
guards here are vigilant.
Hey, what?
Sucha!
What?
going to kill you!
Perhaps we forgot some part of the ritual.
I will vomit if I hear more. Have no doubt of this. If our child dies, I die.
No, my lotus, do not speak like that.
I must go to the seer's house. Please leave me be.
Priest.
I'm sorry.
I have come to seek the lizard.
Oh, the lizard. One more affliction for Memphis. The city withers in the darkness of a curse. Disease, pestilence, the poisoned stink of the air. The ape is ghoul sickened nearly unto death. Gods have abandoned us. The people look to me for guidance, but I am as lost as they.
Push!
Apis! How have we wronged you?
Push!
The curse touches even my own house. My wife, Taimhotep, has miscarried 3 times this year. She's with child again, but if she loses a fourth...
I will look into this curse.
My wife's seer can help. His house is to the southwest.
If the gods are responsible, I will kneel beside you as they strike us down. Attack on sight here.
Die, idiot!
Thank you. So, you would have me work a spell to send you a true seeing?
Yes, wise one.
It is good. Many secret signs will be revealed to you this way. Are you ready to travel to the Moist Land?
Yes, I am ready.
Then, let us begin. I am the master of secret things. The form of the soul that rests in the heavens. I am servant to the great God, who gives light exceedingly. I am the companion of the flame, in whose mouth the fire is that...
Grow, O light! Come forth, O light!
My child!
You have come at last.
Who is this man?
He is the Deliverer. Many years I have waited for him.
What?
Quick! Help me dream my child away from death!
Let us proceed with the ritual. Bring me the cauldron! I am the master of secret things. The form of the soul that rests in the heavens. I am servant. So this, reveal yourself here today and answer me without falsehood. Let your eyes be opened. Devoid of moisture, come forth from the stream. So this, let their eyes be opened.
Let your eyes be opened.
Must not get lost. What is this God's forsaken place? Is someone there? What is that? Some kind of tomb? Must keep moving, or be swallowed by the desert. That shadow, that is the soul eater. Doorkeepers who guard your portals, who swallow souls and who gulp down the corpses of the dead. What a journey I have made, the things I have seen. I am but one of you.
Anubis, Lord of the Dead. Did that crazy old fool poison me? And lashes the shrine together. I am he who drives off the destruction.
Teach me to hunt.
They are returned, safe from him who would close their eyes in darkness.
My child lives.
Praise to the gods.
What do you see?
Your enemy and hers are the same. Refuse. The temple food, he who prepares it, poisons your womb with flesh of the dead. Go and slay the poisoner and lift Memphis out of evil.
Praise to him who will deliver us all.
Quickly, or this monster will flee Memphis.
Aya!
My love. Are you well?
Better for seeing your face.
There's a strangeness in your eyes. What afflicts you?
Dreams. Of our son.
Bayek.
The High Priest's wife has been poisoned. Her seer claims that her poisoner is our enemy.
The lizard?
I believe so.
The Apis bull is also at the point of death. Let's go to the temple. We can speak more of your dreams on the way. Come, we'll take a boat for speed. So, how does it feel to be Medjay to the whole of Egypt?
Like trailing after an ant colony sometimes. But I am proud to serve those in need.
As am I. And proud to serve the Queen.
Have you spoken to the High Priest?
Yes, in advance of the Queen's arrival.
She's coming to Memphis?
Yes.
The exiled ruler appears in the heart of old Egypt. That'll set the young Ptolemy on notice.
It lifts my heart to see you, Bayek.
Aya, you are the one joy left in my life. I want you at my side again.
I am bound to the Queen's service.
And our bond?
It means as much as ever, but we have seen the Order's evil now.
We can fight it, shoulder to shoulder.
I've promised the Queen.
What has she done for you that I have not?
She lifts my gaze to the horizon. I will never stop mourning what we lost. Never. But I must make a world that is larger than our griefs, so that no mother ever again lives what I have lived.
After I kill the lizard.
After you kill the lizard, I will leave Memphis.
Then I will follow. Let us hunt together as we did before.
You said dreams troubled your mind. Do you want to tell me of them?
No. I would rather not burden you.
We will need to speak of it.
Where should we begin?
Check the gods' enclosure. I'll speak to the priestesses.
Of course. Give me the dung heap job. The best way out is through. Beach pits. Half my father's herds died because of this. I should search the place where the god's food is stored. I will have you soon, poisoner.
Hey, do you feed the Apis bull?
No. Them girl priestesses take care of all of that.
Do you know where his fodder is kept?
In that building over by the stairs. But they shut it up last week when the bull got sick.
My thanks. The bull's sickness could come from his food. But it is too soon to say. I need more evidence. Food for the bull. The rest is likely stored inside the shed. Peach pits. If the Apis bull was fed with these, that would explain his sickness. And the necklace here. One of the twin priestesses wore something like it. Let us see if the other is missing a weight from around her neck.
Greetings,
as I thought. One priestess is missing her necklace.
How long have you served in this temple?
This is a subtle way of poisoning an animal.
My sisters, this is surely an accident.
One, maybe. But not a bushel.
We had to save Pantrates!
Hey! Who?
Our brother! Bandits ripped him away from us as we walked in the market. They forced us to poison the god.
They told us they were gonna feed our brother to crocodiles in the sweet.
We have not slept through the night since.
I'm so sorry. We had no choice. We never...
Something's wrong. These are not curses.
The order is surely behind this. Go to the Temple of Hathor without me. The twins cannot be left alone.
In the tavern weep for mine, but they'll be just as surely disappointed.
Hey, hold on. Are you Pantrates?
I am. Praise the gods for bringing a strong warrior to save me.
You are injured. I will carry you home. Tell me about your kidnapping.
Best not to speak of it out in the open. Besides, my wounds are making me very tired. Here is my house. Before we go inside, let us speak. I prefer to spare my sisters the ugliest details of my story.
Of course.
The man who ordered my abduction is a priest of Anubis at the Great Temple.
A priest in Pasharemta's circle. How can I find him?
He wears a blue scarf and has a terrible cough.
The lizard. He is marked.
Pantratis!
Are you hurt? Did they mistreat you?
They kept me tied up, fed me little but crusts of bread fit for beggars.
So?
This is the lizard work. And so I must stain my hands with another priest's blood.
The order is everywhere. To protect Egypt, I would kill 1,000 priests. You and I are pledged to violence. Now. And always.
Remta should know of this.
He waits at the palace. I have horses for us nearby. What are you waiting for, my love? Shall we race, like we did in Siwa?
Only if you are ready to lose.
Bold words. I will see you back them up. Eat my dust!
What is the price for winning?
You'll never find out! You're slower than Ramses, and he's been dead a few years now.
You can't keep that pace!
Try me! Faster, beast, faster! I need to prove a point!
Seems I have come out on top.
Seems you have.
We all have weaknesses.
Yes, and yours is winning graciously.
What is this about?
The queen is about to speak. Let's go and listen.
As they rule, the gods curse our land, withholding the river's floods. But as the living goddess ascends the throne, the waters will rise again. Through me, Memphis shines as rubies set in gold. Through me, Egypt triumphs.
I cannot lose them. They must know my voice is that of the goddess.
My queen.
The Apis Bull persists in ailing.
We have found the cause of his sickness. He was poisoned.
Who did this?
The twin priestesses.
Have them boiled to death inside a bronze bull.
Goddess, no.
They were coerced. Their brother was kidnapped by a priest of Anubis with a blue scarf and a cough.
Hetepi? But he is amongst my closest advisors.
Those living in one's shadow are the least worthy of trust.
If even Hetepi is against me.
Your wife and child were threatened by him, but now they are safe. We can overcome this.
The priests of Anubis will be conducting rites in the Great Temple. Look for their masks.
My blade will serve as well as his.
No, Aya. That's me.
I care not who kills the priest. Let it be done before we head to Heraklion in the north.
Wait. Tanun, the father, breathes strength into your arm.
I seek. Hetepi hides among his brothers. But is it Hetepi?
Hey, what?
Only one of these priests has to die. I must strike carefully.
Yeah.
wizard! The priest who cursed Memphis!
I serve the ways of Old Egypt.
Old Egypt asks a heavy price. Innocents mutilated. Children ripped from the womb. The High Priest's name abused.
His name was Muck before you arrived. The masses are the cattle of the gods, driven by the herdsman's whip. You are one of them, Bayek. You are a cow!
It is will that drives me, not fear.
Oh, yes? And who passes the whip over your back? Who demands that you stay in your car with my death?
I have my gods. Now face yours. By your death, the curses of Memphis are lifted. I should report to the others.
My queen, they acted only to lift the threat on their brother's life.
Curses will trouble you no more.
Hetep. What could have driven him to such madness?
Memphis is yours again.
Ours.
Dark matter settled, we can finally prepare for the festival of Apis.
May demons feast on Hetepi's car. And may those guilty of Chemo's death soon follow.
Thank you.
It is agony to leave you, but I must go on alone.
Aya.
I will stand by my duty.
Where will your duty take you?
North, to set the sea aflame.
I walk on your water.
I hope we will hunt together again soon. Until then, let us take this night as ours.
You are saying the new leathers were due last week.
Meruchu emperan hek. Mine heneken unene. You exit.
Why do you weep? Your curse is lifted.
You have lost a child. So you should understand that a mother's fear never ends.
Nor does a father's rage.
Fear and rage are fair replies to life's fragility. Please, leave me to my tears.
Neb, if you will follow me, we must give her privacy.
Is there anything I can do to ease her?
She has found a ritual protection in an ancient scroll. Only a few ingredients remain to be...
I'll find them.
Wait, Neb. An impatient soul is a troubled one. My lady needs parts from fresh-killed sacred birds. And would you kindly bring a fertility talisman in blue faience? There is a shop south of the temple basin where such items may be found.
I will meet you on the road to the pyramids afterwards.
May you prosper.
I will get the ritual item first, and then hunt down the birds.
Oh.
Abandoned tomb. The maidservant said there was a shop here. Strange place for a shop.
The whisper dark. Hear about Pasheremta. Hinted at abomination of the rites, another terrible thing.
The temple, man.
A Medjay? How surprising.
I have not seen your kind in some time, Medjay.
We are a rare breed. As are merchants who set up shop in a tomb.
My customers appreciate privacy.
They do not seem to appreciate variety.
My customers know I can provide what they seek.
I hope you can do the same for me. May I have a look around?
But of course. I'll leave you to browse. Excuse me. I have some business to attend. I'll be back soon.
And in the second chamber lie the worldly goods of Horapollo and Shesh. To protect them and provide them sustenance. The message is incomplete. I wonder what the rest of it says. Nothing of value in this room. Why would the merchant sell such cheap goods here? She is hiding something. An inventory. A talisman in blue. I should keep looking around. The merchant did not want me to see this part of the shop. These goods must be stolen. A fertility talisman. Tamhotep will be pleased. That is all the items. Now to meet Tamhotep on the road to the pyramids.
Now the herald of Ta is laid to rest.
Hey, what's the meaning of this?
What's the fair?
Thank you.
Found what you need, Tamhotep.
The seer spoke truth when he named you deliverer. My ritual must be performed in the moon shadow at the base of the pyramid of Djoser. Will you guard me and my maid until it is done? There may be dangers on the road as well.
Gladly.
Then let us ride to the pyramid and wait until the night unfurls in splendor.
This is uncertain country. Why not bring more guards?
My ritual must remain private.
Is that also why we travel off the main road?
Yes, it is less safe but more secret. The lack of a son lowers my husband in the esteem of the people. And if they knew of the babes I have lost, his ability to compel the gods would be called into question. There are whispers against him already. My trust.
Nebet, it is not your fault.
Hush, Mara. I know you mean to be kind, but the scrolls are clear. The woman is the carrier of the child's sex.
I do not believe that, Nebet.
Mara, we have had this conversation before. Let us be quiet now, in case our voices carry to unfriendly ears.
Good idea.
You cannot escape! Oh. There you are! Die, you! Die!
My sword stands between your ritual and any who threaten it.
Ptah's blessing on you.
Every morning of my childhood, my father and I spoke the prayer of the Medjay, a promise to those in need. I am a Medjay. I am a feather in the eagle's wing. A living dagger plunged from the sky into the heart of chaos. I am a truth unknown. A scabbard unfilled. A son of the Nile. And a defender of the people. You cannot kill me, for I walk among the dead. Come forth by day, and I will guide you home. My son should have learned this prayer from me.
Oh.
ancient writing from the Old Kingdom. I walked into.
now.
Whoa.
You are dead!
And now!
Hey!
Nah. Better stay awake.
Wait a sec.
Die, idiot!
Thank you.
Thank you.